Marines, my initial planning guidance is now available online. It was developed with feedback from across the Corps. My intent was to focus on those areas most important to our warfighting and combat readiness. I wanted each of you to read it, discuss it with your fellow Marines, and provide feedback to your leadership. With your help, our Corps will continue to innovate, adapt, and win. Semper Fidelis, Marines.